wanna buy some junk? Vendor not responsible for your safety or the safety of goods purchased. This vendor unit is equipped with anti-theft measures. Don't get any ideas, chump.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Thank you. hell is this? Where's Thorpe? You got that old diaper pail on your side? So the hell are you? Don't tell me you're one of those worthless settlers. Holy shit, a vault dweller! Even better. You come scurrying out of your little cubby hole and you think you can start making demands? Think again. David's trophy, huh? Wow, you must be dead. Return tail if you've managed to get your hands on it. Huh. I take it this means you recognize me as leader around here. Smart. Looks like you've got yourself a brain after all. Seeing as how I'm feeling generous, I'll spare you a minute to tell me what you want before I get back to retaking Appalachia. You don't get to talk to me about that. We lost everything to that disease while you were all sitting pretty underground. Inoculation? That's just some bullshit the responders made up to sucker the weak out of their supplies. Didn't fall for it then. Sure as shit ain't falling for it now. Efficacy, huh? Maybe you do know what you're talking about, but I don't know. I got my own straight-line solution. Kill them all. Got a raid against a group of Scorched going down right now. Why don't you head on over? See a real plan in action. What are you talking about? Yeah, so we might lose a couple people. So what? We got numbers. Man. Shit, you're right. Just repeating the same mistakes. Okay, forget the raid. I'll get someone to call them home. You just work on that inoculation. Don't make me regret this, 7-6.
Never believe it when someone says it's a quick job. Only quick jobs are when you kill first and ask questions later. That's not Meg's way.
Thank you. couldn't help but listen in a little, and I gotta say, I'm pretty impressed with how you swayed Meg. Gal's always had a sensible side. But see, your old pal Rose came through, and now you're all buddy-buddy with the crater crew. Don't go thinking it means I'm into doing favors, though. Think of it as a one-time gig. What are best buds for? Besides, now you owe me. Bonus for me, of course. Not so much for you, but who cares, am I right? Now scram! There's a whole new mess of people out there, and I gotta keep an eye out for potential recruits.
Stick, up, up, up. Just kidding. 1, 2, buy or sell. Had a hard day of killing and looting. Don't want to haul it back yourself. Sell it here.
Thank you. Any luck with the newcomers yet? They convinced to accept our help? Good. I knew I could count on you. I've been looking into where we can mass-produce the inoculation. Some of the obvious choices are messy. But if you just sit back and ask yourself, who could have manufactured a lot of specially formulated liquid in sterile packaging, it becomes obvious. Exactly. Great minds, huh? The local plant even has all the equipment to make experimental beverages. Perfect for us hacking in the inoculation. The current occupants were giving me some trouble, though. I could use your help on this one. Meet you there?
Thank you. Hey, good to see you again.
Primary directive, all trees must become desirable wood products. Protectron cuts down trees, but does not require lunch or laboratory facilities.
You know what we could use more of? Everything. When does the next caravan come by again?
So good to see you again.
Directive, all trees must become desirable wood products. Upperjack Protectron creates desirable wood products, but has no use for them. All wood must be chopped. Lumberjack. Protectron cuts down trees, but does not require lunch or laboratory facilities.
Should have built that house long ago. Listen, kiddo, the world's a cruel place. Pick up some family where you can. It helps. I know, you're thinking, I've seen you before, right? You recognize this mug, don't you? Bingo! We have a winner here, kids! Will you look at that? Somebody knows me. I knew it would happen! Ever since the war, I've been sort of scrabbling along, thinking of my books, making the best of it. I have enough time to write some more, and that's exactly what I aim to do. But in order to do that, I need a place to stay for a bit. And if you have a place, well, I would be happy to watch it for you. To tell you some stories, I'm a wealth of practical knowledge, kid. I think I just might. Maybe just for a short while. Enough to catch my breath and rest my bones. Set out a comfy chair. Will ya? I need to pick up some of my things, and I'll be there soon. By the way, you can call me Gramps if you like. Everybody who knows me does anyway.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Of land over there. Maybe I can use that. I'm sore all over. Building this place up is...